In VexCode IQ Blocks, you can configure your vision sensor to detect objects of different colors. First, connect the micro USB cable from your computer to the bottom of the vision sensor. Next, back in VexCode IQ Blocks, open the Devices window. Now, select Add a Device and choose Vision. Lastly, select which port the vision sensor is connected to on the Vex IQ Brain. The Vision Device screen appears. From here, you can change the name of your vision sensor. You can also configure your vision sensor. Select the Configure button to open the Vision Utility. Inside of the Vision Utility, you will see a live feed from the vision sensor. The live feed is used to allow you to configure the vision sensor to detect different colors. To configure a color to be detected, first place or hold an object in front of the vision sensor. Then select the Freeze button to keep the image captured. Next, select and drag a box around the color you wish to configure the vision sensor to detect. Now, select one of the Set buttons on the right side of the Vision Utility to store this color in a signature. Whenever the vision sensor captures a color, all of the color's properties are stored as a signature. The vision sensor is able to store up to 7 different signatures. Lastly, you can rename your signature in order to identify each signature in your project. Once you are done configuring the vision sensor, you can close the vision utility. Also, remember to select Done in the Devices window. Vision sensor blocks will now appear in the toolbox. Your vision sensor is now configured and ready to use.